I'm Robin. I'll be presenting from the perspective of a student who's done the bachelor. So I'll start by explaining why did I choose the bill, how did I experience studying bill, and what's the life outside of the study, which is also important, followed by what did I learn during my time here. So I was brought up abroad, and I ended up doing my international baccalaureate in Paris. And then until that point, I was actually planning on becoming an actress, which is kind of working out now. I decided it wasn't quite the life for me, so I actually found myself back at square one. What next? I then decided to take a gap year, but my mother said I had to make study choices before then. So I said, well, I'll do industrial design in Delft. Because that's the only study I found remotely interesting. But this wasn't enough, so I had to choose another study. And for the joke, I said, well, I'll go and study with the farmers in Wageningen. But while I was traveling, I soon discovered that it wasn't that much of a joke, because everywhere around you have land, you have water, you've got people, and it was actually quite a good option. So I ended up here in Wageningen. With a study that's both social technical but also looks at the environment and sustainability, and it's a great university, of course. In my first 2 years, I did many different courses to really get to see different aspects of the study and the people. We got to go on an excursion to Limburg and Crete, and then, well, you've got a whole student life outside of it. Nitokra, a different student association, Nishri, and well, lots more. Which favorite courses I had will depend a lot on the student you ask, because well, we're different people. But I really liked crop water requirements and cropping knowledge, because you got to taste, look at, and smell different vegetables and seeds for 6 weeks, as well as learn how they adapt to different situations with more or less water, erosion, etc. And I also really enjoyed Design 2, which Didi talked about, because for 12 weeks you're with a group of people with different interests trying to find solutions for issues in Tanzania. What made this particularly interesting is that I got the chance to go there to visit a friend who did her internship there, and I really got to see that things I'd learned for 2 years are real, and so you know a lot more than you think. I'll tell you a bit about the excursion I went on, because this is also another chance that you get to see how the things you're learning are relevant to other people. We were able to do water management, water quality, visit local farmers, and see new techniques, which you can see in the images. There are so many different stakeholders and people involved. So that gave us a great opportunity to see how it works somewhere. It's not only studying, we also have a lot of fun. We went swimming, had lots of food, and you just have a lot of students who are equally enthusiastic about the things you're seeing, which is great. In my third year, I also did a minor where we're encouraged to step out of your comfort zone, try new things, and also learn a lot about yourself, which is how I did innovation and entrepreneurship. I learned a lot, but I also learned it wasn't for me, and that's part of the experience. But I was lucky that I had the opportunity to do something so different without it having any consequences for my education. Obviously, you've got a whole life outside of studying, which is very healthy, in my opinion. I was with Nitokra, which combines study and fun. So you go to different places in the Netherlands to see land and water management in real life, but also have a beer every now and then. We also have Nishri, which is another student association, which, among others, organizes parties and fun events. And Wageningen has a lot of activities, like from Quidditch to salsa to chess club. You can do anything you want, including skating in the winter. Well, you'll see if you come here. I ended up my bachelor with a thesis, an internship in Ethiopia, where I got to work with farmers, I got to organize meetings, I got to look at mango tree growth, and all the things which I thought I wasn't ready yet for, I got to learn and participate in, and really realize that you can do a lot more than you think after 3 years of studying. After that, I wrote a thesis, but you don't have to worry about that yet. So as I said, I went to Ethiopia. I got the chance to see ox plowing, but also real-life gully formation, terraces. I planted mango trees, which I never thought I would be able to say 3 years ago. And I rode a camel, also a great experience. And I got the chance to visit an amazing country with my family at the end. So you've got time for fun in between as well. So what did I learn during my bachelor? Being a student takes a lot of planning, but it also gives flexibility to try new things, become your own person. You get to see what you can do, but also what you want to keep learning, and you get the tools to be able to develop this. You challenge yourself to take new steps, do new things, and you don't learn to be one person. Like, I made these choices, but my best friends did something else, and that's all in the same bachelor. So you can become who you want.